Well, the NYPD has photos today of the teenagers wanted in the destruction of a church statue in Queens. Police say the three teens, likely between the ages of 15 and 17, were caught on surveillance video 2 weeks ago, taking the statue of an angel from the Holy Family Church in Fresh Meadows. The group is accused of throwing the statue to the ground, smashing it into pieces. The teens then ran away. The statue had stood at that church for 10 years.